Good morning and welcome to historic Joint Base Meyer, Henderson Hall. Originally established as Fort Whipple in 1863 and changed to Joint Base Meyer, Henderson Hall in 2009. Its main purpose was the fortification and the defense of Washington. Since its inception, Joint Base Meyer, Henderson Hall has been the home of horse cavalry, artillery, and infantry. Today, it is home to the Old Guard, the United States Army Band, and the United States Army Garrison. Before today's review begins, the United States Army Band, Pershing Zone, presents a pre-ceremonial concert featuring the following musical selections: Dogface Soldier and Army Medics.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, your United States Army Band. Once again, good morning and welcome. Today, the United States Army Military District of Washington, represented by the soldiers of the 3rd United States Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard, and the United States Army Band, Pershing Zone, pays special tribute to Major General George N. Appenzeller, who is retiring after 29 years of distinguished service to the United States Army and our nation. Participating in today's review, from left to right, is the United States Army Band, Pershing Zone. Formed in 1922 by then Army Chief of Staff General John J. Pershing, the United States Army Band is the premier band of our senior service. Pershing Zone provides musical support for ceremonies and special events in our nation's capital and throughout the United States. The United States Army Band is under the direction of Captain Bonnie Alger and led by Drum Major Rob Moore. Elements of the Old Guard include Honor Guard Company, commanded by First Lieutenant John King and led by Sergeant First Class Alfonso Roman. Next online is Bravo Company, commanded by Captain Frank Lazamez and led by First Sergeant Cody Marthaler. Next online is Charlie Company, commanded by First Lieutenant Nicholas Christensen and led by Sergeant First Class Stephen Massey. Following is the Commander-in-Chief's Guard, patterned after the unit created by General George Washington in 1776 to be his personal guard. The Commander-in-Chief's Guard is commanded by First Lieutenant John Harvey and led by Staff Sergeant Tyler McKay. The last element online dressed in a Continental Musician's uniform is the United States Army Old Guard Fife and Drum Corps. During the American Revolution, musicians wore the reverse colors of their parent infantry unit. The men and women of the United States Army Old Guard Fife and Drum Corps maintain this tradition by wearing red coats instead of the infantry blue. The Corps is led today by Drum Major John Parks. Ladies and gentlemen, moving into position is the commander of troops for today's ceremony, Lieutenant Colonel Derek Draper, Deputy Commander, 3rd United States Infantry Regiment, the Old Guard. Since the days of the American Revolution, the colors have been one of the most important elements of a military unit. Therefore, taking the center of our formation in just a moment and bearing the national color is the nation's foremost color team, the 3rd Infantry's Continental Color Guard led by Sergeant Alexis Gaslam. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the advancing of the colors. Thank you. Please be seated. The history of the 3rd United States Infantry Regiment reflects the growth and development of our nation. 55 well-earned battle streamers, 2 valorous unit awards, 3 meritorious unit commendations, and 5 superior unit awards attest to the Old Guard's record of bravery in action and achievements during peacetime. In 1922, the War Department granted permission for the Old Guard to pass and review with bayonets fixed. The Old Guard will now fix bayonets to the traditional beat of the drum. Ladies and gentlemen, taking the reviewing stand is the reviewing official for today's ceremony, Major General George N. Appenzeller, accompanied by the host, Major General Trevor J. Bradenkamp, Commanding General, Joint Task Force, National Capital Region, and United States Army Military District of Washington. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand as honors are rendered. Please be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the advancing of the colors and remain standing for the United States National Anthem. Please be seated. Major General Braden Camp is now moving into position to honor the retiree. Headquarters Department of the Army Special Orders, by order of the Secretary of the Army, the following general officer is retired: Major General George N. Appenzeller. We are proud to recognize Major General Appenzeller's devotion to our country, and we wish him happiness and prosperity in his well-earned retirement. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the posting of the colors. Post the colors! Staff, right, face. seated.
Thanks!
The United States Army is honored to have presented today's special ceremony. Thank you for attending and enjoy the rest of your day.